Rich them girls, them a pack the pum pum, them a wine up them waist, them a pack the pum pum. Queens them girls, them a pack the pum pum, them a wine up them waist, them a pack the pum pum. Trinity them girls, them a pack the pum pum, them a wine up them waist, them a pack the pum pum. Jamaican girls, them a pack the pum pum, them a wine up them waist, them a pack. Rich them girls, them a pack the pum pum, them a wine up them waist, them a pack the pum pum. Queens them girls, them a pack the pum pum, them a wine up them waist, them a pack the pum pum. Trinity them girls, them a pack the pum pum, them a wine up them waist, them a pack the pum pum. Jamaican girls, them a pack the pum pum, them a wine up them waist, them a pack the pum pum.
Yo, he in love with a young girl. Is anyone a piece like Manoa? Pat pat on the kitty cat. He no mess with them regulars.
It's me, Janelle, again. We've got a new routine for you. This week we are doing Trinidad Girls by Nicki Minaj. It's kind of a dance hall style hip hop routine. So let's get this tutorial started, and at the end we can do it together. Remember, we're at Dance Austin Studios teaching every Tuesday at 7:15 beginning hip hop. Come check us out anytime you're in the ATX. Let's do this thing. All right, so starting off, on the left foot, you're gonna clap four times. You're gonna go one, two, three, four. And you're picking up your right foot every time you're stepping around. One, two, three, four. From here, we're gonna do the pony. You're gonna go five, six. And essentially all I'm doing with my feet is riding like you're riding a pony. Woo, woo. Just like that, all the way around. So you're right here on four. You bring it around and five and six. From here, you're gonna swoop seven. I'm on releve, that means I'm on the balls of my feet. I swoop up seven, sit in my hip, and eight. You're letting this hand just relax on your hip, like it's a hip holder, just like that. So, all that eight count together, you're going one, two, three, four. Pony, five, six, up seven, and eight. From here, you're gonna wind forward, like that Sierra hip movement, one, two, from here, I call this the African move. You bump three, four. Then from here, you're gonna take it around in a circle. Five, six, seven, eight. And that's just kind of your own groove. You're hitting, making a diamond with it. Forward, side, back, side. From here, you're gonna hit forward. One, hit your hips. Two, step on your right leg. Three, step on the left leg, four. From here, circle your abs, five, keep it going with your head, six. From here, shake, seven, eight. Doing that one more time, you hit one, hit two. Step three, four, circle, five, head, six, pop, seven, eight. From here, we're gonna get our salsa on. Basic salsa step, you're gonna step out one and two. Stepping out hip and close. Your arms are gonna give me like a little flare, foom, foom, boom. You're gonna move your head a little bit with that as well. Foom, foom, clean. So that is your salsa step. One and two, bring it up. Three, hips and four. From here, you're gonna do what I call the hacky sack. You're gonna step and five and six and seven and eight. Whoa. Okay, so that whoa with the hips, this right here, is immediately right after. So facing forward, all that is one, two, three, four. Circle five, six, up and pop. Hip one, two, back, three, four, get it. Five, six, seven, eight. Hip one, two, back, three, four, circle, five, hit, six, pop, seven, eight. Salsa, one, and two, three, pop, pop, hacky sack, hacky sack, hacky sack, hacky, whoa. Then we're gonna get into a different part of the song. Let's do that, teaching that next. It goes, whoa. Then Nicki Minaj comes in, and she says, he in love with the ghetto girl. That might not be what she says, but that's what it sounds like to me. So it's, whoa. You're gonna go, he in love. That's left, right, your fingers point, boom, boom. He in love. So, he in love with, like, you hit ghetto, girl. To hit here, all I'm doing is I'm standing straight, my hands are here. It's like someone broke my leg. Boom, this leg comes in. I'm on the ball of this foot. Ghetto, girl. From here, there's a beat. It goes, boom. You're going to take your hips and go, boom, around with it. So you just went, whoa. Then you're going to go, he in love with the ghetto girl. Boom. You're going to walk this forward, down low. Says he want a piece like another world. Boom. So she says that walking forward, we just went boom. You step right, my arms comes up, you turn to the other side left, peace sign, peace. As you peace, your foot comes across, you slide your arm up the body and sit. Yeah? So doing that whole piece together from right here, whoa. He in love with the ghetto girl, boom. Says he want a piece like another world, boom. Whoa. He in love with the ghetto girl, boom. Says he want a piece like another world, boom. Almost done, guys. So we're here, boom. She says, pat, pat on the kitty cat. There's a pause here, boom. Pat, you look at it, then your head comes forward, pat on the kitty, ball change, cat. And that's right, left. So she goes, pat, pat on the kitty, cat. Yes? From here, you're gonna pat, pat on the kitty, cat. You're just gonna run right, left, right, boom. And you're just kind of looking over your shoulder like, boom. They think she goes, she says, gonna mess with them regulars. So you just went on the kitty cat. He don't mess with them regulars. You just look forward, regulars. Then there's a huge beat, a huge boom. So you go regulars, turn over really fast over the left shoulder. You're gonna hit, boom. When you hit forward, it's like you're going like this. You don't mess with them regulars. Boom. Forward, just like that. So, he don't mess with them. Woo. Boom. He don't mess with them regulars. Boom. Ha. He wanna kick it like a ninja. Ha. So we are kicking it like a ninja. So you just went, boom. You're doing up, up, pa. That's your motion. So you're going up, up, pa. Really kicking it as high as you can, kicking it like a ninja. You're gonna go up, up, pa. Your arms go, you're right here. You go hit high, hit middle, hit middle, hit high, bring it down. So you just went kick, cat on the kitty, something, something. He don't mess with them regulars. Ooh. You wanna kick it like a ninja. Down. Look, you wanna something with syringes. So you just boom, 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 boom. So you hear the beat there. We're almost done, I swear. Taking it from whoa, let's go over that nice and slow. Whoa. He in love with the ghetto girl, boom. Says he want a piece like another world, hit. Kit Kat on the kitty cat. He don't mess with them regulars, boom. Wanna kick it like a ninja, boom. Boom, now they play on with syringes, boom. Down, almost done. She says a whole bunch of stuff. It's like 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. You're just gonna go like this. Kick it like syringes, boom, beat. Tap, tap, boom, boom. So you're going boom, 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 boom. So she says 5 and 6, the beat is 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and roll. And you're done. When you do the last roll, you can pretty much do whatever you want. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and huh. Whatever you want, I don't care. Get a head roll in there. Get whatever you feel, whatever your body's feeling. It's not even hot in here. I'm just sweating.
for no reason.
So let's do that all from the beginning, nice and slow with counts. Starting off, 1, 2, 3, 4. Circle 5, 6, up, pop, pop. Hit 1, 2, back, 3, 4. Hit 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, hit 2, back, 4. Circle, head, pop, pop. Salts up, back, up, pop, pop. Hacky sack, hacky sack, hacky sack, hacky. Whoa. He in love with the ghetto girl. Boom. Says he want a piece like Mellow World. Pat, pat, pat on the kitty cat. He don't mess with them regulars. Whoo. Wanna kick it like a ninja. Boom, boom. Now they playing with syringes. Boom, boom. Caterpillar ninjas.
Which them girls in my pocket? Boom, boom.
All right, we'll do it one time. Face to the front. Contact me. All my information is online, all my media stuff, follow it and come dance with us. If you want to get sweaty like this, you got to be here to do it. Have a great week, guys. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.